So what we got going on right here, taking out the steering wheel column, replaced the ignition switch. I had a little problem with it. It was cranking over, but it wouldn't stay on. So here we are, making it happen. The what?
This little one.
Got my boy Caesar putting it down, making shit happen. See, this is the
fuck up.
Oh yeah, this is the part right here.
False contact.
That wasn't getting good contact. It's chipped off. The solder chipped off, and that was causing a problem.
That's what it should be.
How it should look, nice and bulky, full. Yep, this is the piece of crap one that was giving me problems. Went to the junkyard, pick apart, paid $20 for it, and swapped it out, and now the car works, ladies and gentlemen.